when you think Carrie, you usually think the scary Stephen King novel or the gory movie of the same name, but do you think musical? Well, the folks at the Croswell Opera House in Adrian have, and the director of the show, Eric Parker, here in from Chicago this morning, is here to tell us all about it. Been chatting with you about this. I never saw the movie. It sounds pretty crazy. So give people, if they've never seen the Carrie movie, give them an idea of what we're talking about here and then how you do make this into a musical.
Oh, cool. Well, all right. Carrie is based on a Stephen King novel from 1974 about a bullied teen girl who discovers she has telekinetic powers and takes her revenge on all the people that bully her at the end. And there's this iconic image. Sissy Spacek was the star of that movie. And there's this iconic image of her with this bucket of blood that's been dropped on her on prom night, you know, and it's the most humiliating thing ever. And she loses her mind and kills everybody. You know, the book had its kind of Stephen King apocalyptic ending. You know, the movie had that, certainly. And then they, for some reason, they decided to write a musical, you know, based on the book. And now we're doing it. I mean, it has had two productions in New York. There was a Broadway production in 1988 that was not well received, and then an off-Broadway production when they totally revamped the story in 2012 that was well received, or fairly well received anyway. But it was very popular. And you know, we're doing it in Adrian. It's popular. It's a popular show for some colleges to do, but as far as community theaters or small professional places, it's not popular yet. So we're kind of on the forefront.
And why do you think that is? Is it just like translating it to a different form of entertainment?
Well, kind of. You know, it's, you don't necessarily think of that as that movie as like fodder for like a rock and roll musical, but it works. You know, because it's all about, you know, heightened teenage emotion and stuff. You know, and they kind of explode with these really, really cool upbeat songs.
Right.
You know,
and the movie was kind of pre the big bullying conversation that we're having now, which is a great thing. So how do you kind of take that message and turn it into a positive, I guess you can say? Because this girl does go on to like you said, kill all the bullies.
Yeah, it's Carrie. She does go on a murderous rampage. But I guess the lesson is, don't bully people or they'll kill you. No, I'm kidding. But
well, you said there is an avenue of them to kind of let out the frustration in a positive musical way.
There are some dance numbers, like some upbeat musical numbers that it's, you know, it's got a rock and roll style to it. But one of the things that the writers of the musical, they were very careful to do is to make sure that everybody, they showed that everyone is, you know, suffers from, you know, teenage problems and depression
angst,
exactly. The A word.
Well, you guys are going to be running this two weekends, October 17th through the 19th. That's coming up. Also, Friday and Saturday shows 7:30 p.m., Sunday shows at 2:30. So that's going to be really fun out there. Also, the 19th and the 26th, there's where you can get tickets. And then we have a scene for you guys this morning. What are we going to be looking at?
Well, we actually brought Carrie and her crazy mom into the studio today. Mariah Leanne Valdes plays Carrie, and Liz Baugh plays Margaret White, the mother. And they've got a wonderful ballad that they sing together called Evening Prayers, and that's what we prepared for you this morning.
All right, take a look at a scene from Carrie, Croswell Opera House up in Adrian.
I never wanted to cause you such pain, but there are times when my life is so frightening. Maybe I do things that I can't explain, but my feelings for you never change. You are still my precious one. Can you forgive what I've done?
Mama, you don't.
I was wrong. It hurts me to hurt you. I'd rather die.
Bless me for lighting the way.